enter into marriage shows a sincere, honest, and mutual respect for one another. It is an adventure in the most intimate of human relationships. It is the mutual commitment of two people deeply in love who share the same dreams about life. But more than that, it is the intimate sharing of two lives. It is a sharing that does not diminish but enhances the individuality of each partner. Real love is about placing the welfare and happiness of your partner on an equal footing with your own.
I promise to always work on our partnership with an open heart and mind, considering your feelings and thoughts, especially when I'm having a stubborn moment. I promise to laugh alongside you in the good times and be there to hold you through the tough times. Timothy, I give you my whole heart and my whole life.
I sacredly vow to always rescue you from Italy's coastal forests, to let you press your cold feet against me for warmth, to share your interests in Gilmore Girls and in all things adventurous. I'm solely yours, and with our futures entwined, I will always be by your side. Dear Slalama, forever and always, I love you.
ਬੰਧਨ ਗੇ ਮੁਟਿਆਰਾਂ ਵਡੋਲਾ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਕੰਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਿੱਪਲ ਪੱਤੀਆਂ ਬਾਹੀ ਚੂੜਾ ਖਨ ਕੇ ਬੰਧਨ ਕੇ ਮੁਟਿਆਰਾਂ ਵਡੋਲਾ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਕੰਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਿੱਪਲ ਪੱਤੀਆਂ ਬਾਹੀ ਚੂੜਾ ਖਨ ਕੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਵੇ ਮਾਈ ਮੇਰਾ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹ ਦਿਲ ਲੱਗਣਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਵੇ ਮਾਈ ਮੇਰਾ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹ ਦਿਲ ਲੱਗਣਾ
Living in Melbourne has not lessened our bond in any way, shape or form. In fact, it's probably strengthened it since I've been away. We speak to each other multiple times a day, and if a call is not made during every cart ride, it feels like the day is incomplete. However, on the occasion I don't pick up the phone, I get some very creative voicemails left. I'm hoping this works.
Turn up the music, I need it in my life.